Hey guys, welcome back to Tech Plus. Life is all about moving around, from point A to point B. There are many ways that people like to travel, from motorbikes to cars, quad cycles, scooters, and even a new type of personal aircraft. To help you choose the perfect personal transportation, we listed down the top 6 coolest person transportation for you. HEMO. The ultra-foldable e-bike that is engineered to go anywhere with you. Driven by a powerful 180-watt brushless DC motor, this e-bike lets you reach a top speed of 18 kilometers per hour, so that you can always have a responsive, sweet ride. Equipped with a detachable 7,500 milliamp power battery, this e-bike offers a maximum 30 kilometers range per charge, so that you can ride it on long trips without any hassle. The folding design of HEMO sets it apart from other folding bikes. Made from aluminum alloy, its durable frame can withstand the toughest journeys while offering maximum portability. It comes with shock-absorbent tires and digital braking system to ensure a smooth and stable ride every time. HEMO H1 features an ultra-bright LED lamp along with an LCD screen, complete with speedometer and battery indicator. Biohybrid. A traditional bicycle faces two major disadvantages. First, it's not weatherproof, and second, it has very small storage space. The Biohybrid takes care of both of these points. Biohybrid is a car based on an e-bike powertrain. It is a weather-protected four-wheel bike that can be powered by battery or pedaling. It can carry one or two people. The Biohybrid also comes in a pickup or transport version. The driver sits at the front of the bike with a built-in cab at the back. The Biohybrid comes with two 250-watt motors and provides support up to 25 kilometers per hour. The 48-volt battery has a capacity of 1.2 kilowatts, giving the Biohybrid a range of 50 kilometers. A second similar battery is optional to extend the range to 100 kilometers. The Biohybrid weighs 100 kilograms and has a width of 794 millimeters. It is super stable on its four wheels and is narrow enough to be used in bike lanes. UJet e-scooter. The UJet is an innovative foldable electronic scooter featuring an orbital wheel and asymmetrical frame. The scooter has many innovations for the purpose of creating a lightweight, durable, and fast electric smart scooter. The UJet has a front-facing HD camera that can record video and a touchscreen display in between the handlebars, displaying speed and other information gathered from the 20 sensors located throughout the scooter. The onboard computer integrates GPS, 3G, voice control, and music playback. It is also geared with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, which users can access to connect via an app that allows the drivers to remotely check, lock, and unlock the e-scooter. It also contains a highly innovative electric engine, which delivers speeds up to 45 kilometers per hour. UJet has 14-inch hubless wheels with two-ball single-wall carbon nanotubes technology-enhanced tires, and the electric motor, disc brakes, and suspension are integrated in the wheels. The frame of the scooter is made from a carbon fiber alloy material. It comes with two battery packs, with a range of 70 kilometers and 150 kilometers, and a weight of 43 kilograms and 48 kilograms, respectively. Walk Car from Coco Motors. This Japanese company has created a laptop-sized supercar designed to fit in your bag and go anywhere that you want. Made from a carbon fiber body material, it is only 13 inches in size and can travel at a maximum speed of 16 kilometers per hour. It weighs just 2.8 kilograms and offers 60 minutes of driving time while only requiring 60 minutes to recharge. It is more than enough power to help someone push a wheelchair with ease, and despite its lightweight frame, it can handle riders up to 265 pounds. This little device is powered by electric motors and is steered by gently leaning your body from side to side. This means you'll probably have a bit of a learning curve when you're first trying out your walk car. But just think of how much time you'll save, never having to search for another parking spot. No need to find a place to lock up your bike. Just hop off, throw it in your bag, and carry on with your day. Check out D-Fly's Dragonfly Hyperscooter. If your preference is luxury smoothness and performance, with a touch of exciting riding experience, then the Dragonfly Hyperscooter is your thing. London-based company D-Fly has unveiled the world's first luxury high-performance hyperscooter, which delivers an exhilarating riding experience, exceptional build quality, cutting-edge technology, and a premium design. The scooter offers both speed and stamina, with powerful dual motors delivering 1,800 watts to each wheel, and it speeds it up to 61 kilometers per hour. A powerful, easily swappable, and rechargeable battery packs, which provide a range of up to 17 kilometers with the inclusion of a standard travel pack. Its rotary control throttle allows for easy one-hand acceleration and braking, and its dual independent suspension system keeps every ride perfectly smooth. The four-wheeler model allows the sharp turn radius and precise control. Its frame is sculpted from light, but strong, carbon fiber, aerospace-grade aluminum, and carbon fiber-reinforced Polonia wood. Carver. The Carver is an innovative electric scooter car crossover from the Netherlands. With a width of just 98 centimeters, the Carver is built to serve as a commuter vehicle in the city. This means it has similar advantages to a motorbike in heavy traffic, with the benefit of being covered or open as the driver so desires. The scooter category is described as enclosed narrow vehicle, or ENV, which enables the driver to have the benefits of a scooter combined with the benefits of a car. It has a powerful 2,000 watt electric motor in each wheel for a top speed of 60 kilometers per hour. The scooter accelerates from 0 to 45 kilometers per hour in 8 seconds. The battery located at the rear can be charged in 6.5 hours at a household socket. The scooter has an innovative tilt system that enables the scooter to make steep turns safely. It is named Dynamic Vehicle Control, or Controlled Balance System, which makes it extra easy to drive the scooter.